to the death pool. I like my style. Welcome to Summoner's Rift. I mean, I can tweak it a little bit, but... Okay, that's actually quite expensive with the amount of mana that I have.
Minions have spawned.
Oh, it was those two. Alright, I really thought... Yeah, a little too aggressive. I'm gonna die for that. But he's already level 4? What the heck? With just it's what I started with, and wow. Definitely bringing their A game, that's for sure. I expect to get the kill out there. I need to go back and get something.
Second sight ordains it.
Oh, I was looking at minion kills. Haha. I guess. Gutsy to stay around.
An ally has been slain.
And boots. That's actually. Is team room. Oops.
Shut up!
like a Malzahar. Really, Teemo? Just feeding him like that. That's good enough. And that gets both the boots and the Umbrella Navicon.
Triple kill.
Yes, it's doing great. I'm happy with my 6-1. Been this good in a while, but I almost did die. Take that kill.
Without question.
Remember when he was first introduced, watching him. Let me see why they like him. Nice. Garena's just tearing him up. Okay, he went a little too aggressive. Just saying. Let's go rampaging. Good job, Varus.
Second sight ordains it.
Let's go slaying. I'm not just gonna rush in. My health, especially against multiples. Oh, I got one of them after the fact. That's kind of cool. Didn't I expect that, but now I might miss the rest of the fights. Yeah, Varus, you're done for. There's What? How in the world? Just walk out of there? Okay, I guess 1v4 is not gonna work for him. That's the last turn, that's it. Go Morgana. They're ignoring. Well, they're trying to save their face, I guess. And she get the Penta. Victory is ours. 9-2-3, I'll take it. I mean, not my best. Morgana definitely did awesome though. At 11-0. Thank you for watching. I'd appreciate before you go if you could take a moment of your time to like, comment, subscribe, and share. Thank you very much. This is Ingenious, signing off.